Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to our channel, and in today's video I'm going to review the Off-White sweatshirts. So this particular design, I got it in black color and it is the SS21. And at the back we got the diagonal spray paint logo with another spray paint on the arm as well. As you can see, it is in crew neck, and for this sweatshirt I got it in size small. Let me show you the tag. Yes, so it is in size small and long sleeve. So let me show you the material of the shirts. The material is very nice and very stretchy. So let me show you the logo. Here's the logo. It is the off with the hand logo, and as you can see, it is very stretchy. The material, it's not very thick and not very thin, so it is kind of in the middle, regular thickness. And the neck is also got a stretchy band as well, very high quality. And at the back we got the diagonal spray logo, as I mentioned earlier. Let me show you the print. The print is very durable. You can wash it with your washing machine or wash by hand. Either methods is still won't ruin the paint. So this print very stretchy as well. It won't stretch with the shirt, so you don't have to worry about it being broken. So the sleeve is very nice. It's a long sleeve, and so both sides have the spray paint. So this design is the classic diagonal spray paint, but for this one it is the SS21 in white color, white spray. And here's the tag. Actually you can cut it off, but if you prefer to leave it on, it's up to you. And here's how it looks when you leave it on. I will cut it after a few uses, so yeah, it's really up to you. If you want to leave it on, then just it's fine. So the tag is in plastic. There are a few information on the tag as well. So what do you guys think? Do you prefer this kind of sweatshirt or just a regular t-shirt? Let me know by commenting down below. What is your preferred option? Now let me show you what it looks like when I try it on. Okay, so the sweatshirt is very comfortable when wear it. The material is very soft and it is not very thick as well, so there's still room for air, so it's not very hot when we wear it. You can also wear it in the summer as well, so yeah, it does not pick the weather. And the tag, you can also put it in your pocket to hide it if you don't want to cut it off. As you can see, we got a diagonal spray paint at the back and the diagonal spray on the sleeve as well. It looks very nice, this spray especially. It looks kind of like you spray it by yourself, because you got the spill effect as well. Yeah, it's very stretchy, the sweatshirt. So as you can see, it is a streetwear look, so you got to pick the right outfit, the right shoes for it. For me, I usually wear it with my Adidas Yeezy. I will show you later. So the sizing of this sweatshirt is kind of like slim fit, so you gotta pick your regular size of your shirt. For me, I usually wear size S, so for this sweatshirt I also pick size small as well. And for this shirt, I got it for $290. It actually go on sale when I got it, and full price was around 450 or something. Yeah, so for this kind of designer shirt, you can pick it up at a discount, so yeah, there's no point of paying full price for it. Oh, one more thing before you leave, please don't forget to give us a thumbs up and subscribe, and comment down below what you want to see next in our future review. And if you have any question about this kind of sweatshirts, or do you have any suggestion, please don't hesitate to drop us a comment. If I can pick it up, I will got it and review it for you guys. Yeah, so thank you guys for watching, and see you guys in the next video.